A war rages between the witches and the remnants of humanity ruled by the Church. Despite the numbers advantage, the Church and its armies keep losing territories to witches and their foul magic. In a distant land controlled by one of the witches, papal scouts discover a wreckage of a ship that had been lost for several centuries. It carried a valuable artifact, one that could change the course of the conflict. Only witch hunters called prayers can face a witch and live. You are one of them, anointed by the Pope himself to recover the artifact. After a long and arduous journey, low on witch fire that gives you unnatural powers, and with most of your belongings lost, you arrive at the destination.